Okay. Here is the joke. There are a lot of folks that can't understand how we ran out of oil here in the USA. Well, here's the answer, it's simple, nobody bothered to check the oil. Didn't know we were getting low. And of course, the reason for that is geographical. Most of the oil is in Texas and Oklahoma, and all the dipsticks are in Washington, D.C. Haha.